WLKY weather with Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi.
Oh my goodness, somebody turn the furnace off. Oh, the heat, the humidity out there big time again the last couple of days, and it's going to stick around the next 3 days or so before we get a break. There's a live look from the tower camp right here on Millwood Avenue, and as we kind of pull out, look at downtown Louisville, the rest of the metro, you can see lots of sunshine, kind of hazy conditions. It's hot, it's humid out there. A gentle south-southwesterly breeze not really helping us cool off. And you remember yesterday we had a couple of cooling storms by this time. Not so today. The atmosphere is pretty much capped off, and I think that trend will continue into tomorrow as well. Take a look at the numbers outside right now. Low 90s across the board. Look at the feel-like temperature up to 97 as the humidity is pushing 50%. A south breeze in here, just about 12 miles per hour. All across the viewing area, we are void of any showers and storms. We have a clean sweep, so to speak, across our region. Looks like we have one little shower holding just off to the west of London, off to the southeast of the viewing area. Other than that, there it is right there, as you can see. It is dry, and it's going to stay dry the way things are looking tonight through tomorrow, and plenty warm as well. High temperatures the past couple of days have been well into the 90s. Today, another day in the 90s, even outside right now. We're at 92 degrees. You go farther west. Look at this. It's 98 in St. Louis. One shy of that in the Quad Cities at 97. You factor in the humidity, and it just feels like the middle of July out there. From our area and points off to the west with the upper 90s and lower 100s for feel-like temperatures. Nearing that dangerous category. You're outside for an extended period of time. Drink lots of water and find some shady spots, certainly. Very quiet conditions across the two-state region the last 12 hours. And as we transition into tonight, not much of a change. It's going to be a warm, sticky Monday night across all of the viewing area. Dry skies expected. Low temperatures will fall back into the upper 60s to near 70 outside the city. In Louisville, by daybreak, we're expecting 74 degrees tomorrow morning. That's a warm start for the time of year, certainly. Farther west, look at this weather pattern, extremely quiet, severe clear out there as high pressure is large and in charge right now, all the way from our area and points off to the west. And keep in mind, this is upper level high pressure, and when that happens, the air sinks. It compresses and it really starts to warm up. And this is the end result, lots of 90s to near 100 degrees from our area and points off to the west. Now, there is a change coming. We're just going to have to wait a few days. That change is showing up off to the northwest of us in the form of clouds, a few showers and storms. And we have a couple of cold fronts we're watching, one here across the northern plains, but a stronger one in southwestern Canada. I think the lead front will actually wash out as it approaches our region. It's the one behind it that gets here on Thursday afternoon. As that pushes through, a chance for a few scattered storms. Still a hot day Thursday. But by Thursday night and Friday, finally, some refreshing cool air will build in from the north and northwest and continue into and through the weekend as well. Here are the details now. For this evening, mainly clear, warm and humid. The 90s will settle back into the 80s, down to 82 at 10 o'clock tonight. Lots of stars. We'll wake up. The temperatures around 74 tomorrow morning. Clear skies. Midday tomorrow, those numbers will fly into the upper 80s. 88, mostly sunny skies. And your 7-day forecast, okay, not much relief the next 3 days as we're in the low to middle 90s. Heat indices even higher than that. There could be a stray pop-up storm Wednesday, otherwise a better chance for a few scattered storms with the actual front Thursday. Still 90 Thursday, and then, Rick, look what happens. 70s return, even mid-70s by Saturday, and lows at night will be in the low to middle 50s in the metro over the weekend, and that simply means the outlying regions will touch the 40s in a few spots.
It's like fall coming in on a bang,
yeah,
huh?
It's that time of the year. You go from this extreme heat to just almost extreme cool.
Yeah, so, it'd be nice.
September weather.
All right. Thank you, Jay.
Yeah.